In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an HDR image in Photomatix Pro 6. I will use these three bracketed exposures, taken at minus 2, 0, and plus 2 EV. However, you can also use Photomatix with a single photo, in which case you can skip the merge steps that I will show you next. To load the photos, select them in Windows Explorer and drag them into Photomatix. You will see a window with the thumbnails of the bracketed photos you selected. Click Next, choose Merge Options. The next window lets you specify options for merging the photos. The Align Source Images option will correct slight camera movements, which will happen if you took the photos handheld, and is checked by default. Click the Align and Merge to HDR button. The image in the middle shows a preview of the final HDR rendered image. The presets panel on the right lets you select an effect for your image. Expanding the preset category combo box allows you to try different presets by clicking on the thumbnail. Here we've selected the realistic category, balanced, realistic, photographic, natural, enhanced, and if we select the artistic category, painterly, surreal, grunge, vibrant. If I now select a black and white preset, I can demonstrate a new feature in Photomatix Pro 6, the brush tool. This tool allows you, for instance, to brush the coloured sky back in while staying within a black and white preset. Now I could save the image as it is, but this time I'll return to the enhanced preset. Let's say that you are satisfied with the image here. Click the Next Finish button. Before saving, you can add some finishing touches to your image. The Finishing Touch panel lets you increase the contrast of your image. You can also sharpen it, straighten, and crop it. To save your image, click on Save Final Image. You will be asked where you want to save your image and point the Save As panel towards it. You can see several examples of HDR images in the user gallery at the HDRsoft website. Download a free trial of Photomatix Pro 6 at hdrsoft.com. And see what it can do for your photos. The trial is free and does not expire. It simply adds a Photomatix watermark to the final image. If you have any questions about using Photomatix, just ask them in the comments below.